Two Future Minutes: The Advantages of Platooning. Connected and automated driving will revolutionize the transportation of the future. At MAN, this vision is also becoming closer and closer to reality. We are working on this with our partners, DB Schenker and Hochschule Fresenius. It is being made possible thanks to Platooning, a vehicle system for motorway traffic in which at least two trucks travel with only a short distance between them with the help of driver assistance and sensor systems. Why are we pursuing this technology of the future? Platooning offers a whole range of benefits for people, the economy, and the environment. Since trucks in the platoon drive at a constant speed close to each other, this reduces air resistance. In this way, CO2 emissions and fuel consumption can be sustainably reduced by up to 10%. Due to the short distances between the trucks, much less space is needed. Platooning can thus relieve traffic flows in the future and make an important contribution to avoiding traffic jams. As a responsible manufacturer, road safety is a key concern for us. Platooning drastically reduces response times through vehicle-to-vehicle communication. Braking distances can thus be significantly shortened, and accidents with often dramatic consequences can be avoided. Platooning actively supports the truck driver by taking on some of the strain of driving. In order to meet the highest standards, our current platooning test series is being scientifically supported by the Hochschule Fresenius. Platoon drivers' concentration, alertness, and stress perception are studied, and the results of this determine which tasks the driver of the automated truck can do while driving. In order to test practicality, platoons are integrated into real logistics processes at DB Schenker. Drivers are already traveling on this route for DB Schenker. Platooning can positively influence our future on many levels. We are working with our partners, doing everything we can to realize this vision. Solutions for connected driving.